Hey everyone, welcome to day 5 of the Maldives vlog series. This day was all about snorkeling and a special surprise was waiting for us in the evening. So right after having some healthy breakfast, we were getting ready to snorkel. It was my first time and first experience of snorkeling.
Mine is smallest.
Good morning guys, it's day 5 and today we are going to go for snorkeling with turtles. It's my first experience. I don't know how to swim, so I'm going to use a life jacket. So let's see how it goes.
So we were sailing in this super speed boat towards the snorkeling location, which was 20 minutes away from our island. After some time, we came to a spot where we saw some part of the land and there was some marsh and floating seaweeds. We snorkeled closer to the spot and it was one of the best experiences of my life. We saw thousands of beautiful and colorful fishes. There is a complete new world underwater. After snorkeling, we were taken to the smallest ever sandbank we have ever seen. As you can see, such a small portion of sand is above water. And the most surprising thing was, this was right in the middle of the ocean. After that, we returned to the hotel. You can see the island in front. We did not carry an underwater camera, but I do vividly remember many of the fishes that I saw while snorkeling. It was such a surreal experience, and since we were swimming near the corals, we could see a wide variety of colorful fishes and we could also see the depth of the ocean. This blue fish particularly was seen many times. This is Dory from Finding Nemo. We came back to the beach in the evening. This is the bikini beach area, and wearing a bikini is only allowed at this portion of the island. Thank you. locals come to the beach in the evening to play and relax.
Hi guys, so today we are going to have barbecue dinner on the beach near Sandbank.
The hotel staff is making all the preparations for that, and till then we are going to collect some corals.
It was another beautiful sunset and the sky was changing colors every minute. That's probably an eagle ray swimming very close to the shore.
We are having a great time collecting corals. We have found so many beautiful ones. So we have found this much corals, and look here, we found a dead fish. And this looks like a seaweed, some sea plant. We found one of the best corals, it's so beautiful. Wait.
Some of the corals looked so beautiful and pretty that they felt like they were carved out of stone by hands. And that was one good collection for the day. And then came the most beautiful part. The hotel staff were busy since 6 p.m. in preparing a beautiful candlelight beachside dinner for us. The whole setup was so dreamy.
Nice. So enough of corals we collected, and you can see a beautiful preparation going over just for us.
We are so grateful for this. They are doing such a beautiful arrangement and decoration.
Thank God. They have been brought here.
Pictures can't do justice to our experience. It was such a divine setup. There was music playing in the background and we were having our dinner under the stars near the beach. The sky looked so beautiful and full of stars, and the clouds added to the drama. The whole experience was like some fairy tale movie, which I cannot express in words. So that was it about this day. Hope you enjoyed this vlog. Subscribe to our channel, like our videos, share our videos, and stay tuned for the next vlog.